Alright, ladies and gentlemen, pretty much if you want to destroy freaking enemy structures in Red vs. Blue Lava, just start off in the freaking beginning and just grab a gun and just start shooting enemy structures. It's not hard. Like, just grab a gun. Like, if you want, just grab a freaking gun.
I've been doing that this whole time!
Let's see, let's just grab this. Just make sure you shoot enemy structures.
Ah, yeah!
Shoot over towards the enemy side. So therefore you actually shoot enemy structures. Yeah, it's gonna be hard because your own team is building. Just shoot, just actually shoot the other side. But you're actually gonna be shooting your own team structures. So there you go, I got 30, I got 100. Try to aim towards the base so therefore you'll actually take out. Looks like the enemy built a bunch right here. You can usually see that it's theirs if you can't edit it. Towards the base, that's what's gonna get you the most.
Hello.
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 No, nobody can hear you.
Why?
I don't know.
Cause I'm 11, so.
Okay.
Voice changer.
Mute. So it is pretty easy to knock this challenge out. You just gotta make sure that you're aiming towards enemy freaking things, stay in your spawn, and aim towards. Oh, hey. See, he's just hanging out here. Yeah, get out of here. Whoa. What's going on? Nope, okay. If I had a rocket launcher, but I'm almost there. $200, easy day, yeah, buddy. Money.